Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are going to show you how to recover Gmail account without password and recovery email. Even if you have forgotten your email address, still you can recover your Gmail account. For this one, you have to navigate settings option on your phone. Scroll down. And you have to tap on user and accounts. Tap on add account, tap on Google. Before starting this method, you have to insert your old SIM card to your phone. Once you will insert your SIM card to your phone, then you have to reach here. Once you will reach here, tap on forgot email. Now here it will ask you to provide your phone number. You have to enter your phone number. And then tap on next. And then you will land here. Here Google will ask you what's your name. You have to enter your first and last name. You have to memorize the name that you have given on your Gmail. You have to type the first name, last name, tap on next. Now Google will take few minutes. You have to wait. Google will scan and find out, and then here you will find all of your old Gmail accounts. You have to select one of your Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on the Gmail. And then here you will see welcome. Now Google will ask you to provide the password. You have to tap on forgot password. Now you have to provide your fingerprint. And then here you will see welcome back, and you will see in the bottom two options, update password and continue. Simply tap on update password. After entering the password, tap on save password. And then you will see here welcome. Tap on I agree and you will be logged into your Google account successfully. So in the same way, you can also recover your Gmail account without password and recovery email. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.